think those people there are waiting on somebody, and I think they just showed up. Oh yeah. He's making it out with that boat. Water coming out the exit there. Wow, a Yamaha. Nice, very nice. Yamaha 21250. Hey guys, have a good day. Yeah! Yeah! Get it! Macarena! Yeah. Macarena. Have fun, guys. Yeah. Little kid down here waving. Cool. Very cool. Have fun. Yeah.
Look out! Look out! Look out!
Yeah, and they're making their way out, guys. Little Sea-Doo. Cool. Very cool. Very cool. Put him over. That's not what that says. It says SHO, I think. Yamaha. Sorry. Sorry, guys. I wonder what he's doing. I Look, there's that other boat right there. Comes another little John boat up on the hill. And another boat over there getting ready. All right, I'm not sure what he's up to, but we're gonna... Maybe just turning around, I guess. Uh-oh. Better be careful, he's not watching what he's doing there. And that boat's still moving. Close to the shore there. He's got it out of there. John boat off there. A 115. I guess that's not a John boat though, is it? I was thinking it's 150.
I got it.
Crazy. Uh-oh. This guy's getting a little out of control here. Look out, man. Look out. Uh-oh, he's crossing up. Oh, jeez. Oh, boy. Oh, my. Got a nice boat. Don't know how to drive it real good yet. He's probably just learning. Uh-oh, look out, guys, look out. Oh no, he's headed right to that pontoon boat. Oh no, look out, look out. Oh no. Oh no. Guy, man. I hate to see people having a hard time like that, you know. It's a little tricky. It is tricky, man. Oh, he's coming fast, real fast. Look out, he's gonna hit that dock hard. Oh no. At least he's got that float down or the fender on there. Oh, he made it. He can take a big breath now. Poor guy. Everybody's got their cooler. I don't blame them. I got mine back there too. Got a green cooler. Different. Yeah, they're still hanging there. Probably a good 10, 15 minutes now. At least they're not too busy. Bass boat up on the hill. Tracker boat. Trying to get ready up there. Staging, trying to get ready. They don't really like that. The people don't really like that too much, I guess. I got some bug spray back there just in case. I don't necessarily like it either. Thank you. I think this guy over here with this one nice big boat almost ran into the dock. I think he must be new because he's trying to put the awning up right there coming in the picture. And that other guy there is helping him, just kind of showing him how to do it. Sullivan. That's the name of that pontoon boat, Sullivan. I think it's got a 225 Yamaha on it, if I remember right. Okay, so 115, sorry guys. And they're up on the hill up there, trying to get the boat ready up there. And there's a car behind him and another truck back behind them. A big old truck come over there beside the other guy, the bass boat over there.
Welcome to the shit show. What's up, buddy?
Not bad. Have fun, guys.
Thank you. You want to be here all day?
For a while. I think the first thing I'd do once I got out there is jump in the...
Tell me who to look up so I can see your videos.
I'll do anything.
Okay, thank you.
All right, have a good day. They've changed so much, guys. The boats and stuff, I think they're just really cool looking anymore. And wow, Yamaha SHO. They've changed so much, I can't keep up with nothing anymore. It's like with the computers, you know. Got a couple lounge chairs in there. guy's gonna, or lady, is gonna fall off of there. I see the sea tow truck is over there. They have a number on the side of that truck that you can call if you're broke down out on the river, and they'll come out and get you. That's pretty cool. Never know, I suppose. There's a line. Never know.
Give your damn hand.
Oh, tomorrow.
Drop something, I think. So I heard the guy say, did you get it? I'm not sure what's going on. Oh my, he's gonna slip off there if you're not careful. I get very slippery in there. That dock hasn't gotten hot yet. It will though. Oh man. Over here. Couple of jet skis coming in up on the hill. There they go, is a guy with a couple of fishing poles. Guy's fishing over there and just trying to grab something out of there.